Hi guys and girls, welcome back to KB & Company here on YouTube. We have another Gran Turismo 6 video for you guys on the seasonal events. And so this is the expert level seasonal event at Suzuka. And like I said, just like the intermediate level race car video I just recorded, this is one of those races where you end up starting in last place and making it all the way to first place. And like I said, we're gonna try that new camera angle of kind of looking over the car up until I catch the first person in first place, and then I'll have an exciting rear view of this camera angle. Like I said, any questions, any additional information is in the description box below. Like I was saying before, you guys have questions, comment them below, and I'll try to answer them the best I can in the next video, if there is any questions. But let me stop chatting, and let's kind of get to this race. And alright guys. Oh yeah, by the way, we're using that Tommy Akara car. And if you want the tune for it, comment below. Thank you. right, guys. There it was. It was a pretty epic race. Screwed up a whole bunch, but that doesn't mean the car was fucked up. That was just me being way over sales. If you guys watched it to this point, thank you. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. That's it for the seasonal event. That's it for seasonal events for this month. Like I said, if you made it this far, look out. Make sure you go and subscribe. Don't miss next month's seasonal events. I just cover three of them. You know, it's the beginner, non-level race car, the intermediate non-level race car, and this was, didn't know if I mentioned it at the beginning, but this is the expert level race car, non-race car event. And I'll kind of end it there. And all right, guys, until next time, bye-bye.